2. I'm meteorologist Brian Slocum. Thanks for joining us on WXII12.com. Some good rains and even some strong storms now developing just to our west. The majority of this should stay north and west of us, but we are at least leaning toward the possibility of some decent rains across our northern and western areas, with at least some occasional showers through the day today. Rainfall in that area from that very slow-moving, if not stationary, boundary could see 4 to 7 inches of rain over the next couple days stretched out from the northeast corner of Texas all the way up into West Virginia and the Ohio River Valley. Today, that small chance for rain, about 20 or 30%. Temperatures there, lower 70s. And we're up a few degrees today with a few more high, thin clouds on occasion. Could see a thin veil from time to time. Temperatures in the upper 70s, south winds at about 5 to 10. Monday into Tuesday, that front begins to drop in. Much better rain chances at that point, with a chance for showers and a few thunderstorms. I think our best opportunity for rain will be Tuesday night into Wednesday. You can see the rainfall today. Potentially during the day, we could see a few passing showers north and west, but rainfall amounts are expected to be on the small side. Notice, though, by late Tuesday, we start to bring that rain in, Tuesday night especially, and could see some substantial rainfall heading into Wednesday morning, and on the order of about a half an inch to an inch possible along that slow-moving front. Rain chances 40% Tuesday. We may have to beef that up, but our best rain chance will be rain likely coming in late Tuesday into Wednesday. Temperatures cool a bit Wednesday with the heavy showers and thunderstorms. We're back at 72 with sunshine by Thursday.